What's going on, guys? Here with Dylan. Today we have a special guest from Germany. He is a freshwater fisherman, and he never fished in saltwater before. So I'm very excited because he doing it for the first time here in Aruba, on our beautiful island Aruba. So, guys, before I introduce him, today we're going to do balut session. Yeah. So, guys, this is Felix. So, what's up, man?
Nice to meet you guys.
Everything is good.
What's up, Dylan?
How's your vacation going?
A very nice vacation so far, very lovely.
Enjoy
island.
It. Yeah.
Good company with local people, that's what
nice,
I always
nice
love.
Nice to hear of that, man. So, what is your fishing experience actually? Only freshwater?
Only freshwater fish so far, no saltwater fish at all. I think I had one or two in our local sea in Germany, but that's kind of small fish.
Small fish? So you guys have saltwater in your country?
Or yeah, we do in the very north, but I don't live in the north, so I'm not very often there.
Okay. So you have to travel so far to get there?
Yeah, and also the fish is not too big there, it's maybe like 60 centimeters.
But you did travel very far to come to fish over here.
That's not for the fish, that's for the honeymoon.
Oh, honeymoon. But you brought your fishing rod.
I brought my rod, yeah. My wife
and I. So guys, if you are a fisherman, you never let your rod at home, so... That's a
not good even in your honeymoon.
Yeah. That's just a fact, guys. So you are very excited to go fishing?
Yeah, absolutely. I can't wait. The rods are set up over there already, and we are about to cast it out and catch some big fish.
Are you ready, man?
I'm ready. We're trying our best today.
If you guys ready, we are ready. But before we go fishing, guys, if you are new on this channel, go like it, share, and go click on the subscribe button and the bell next to it. And if you click on the bell next to it, you will be tuned for every next video. And if you already subscribed, guys, you know what to do. Give this video a thumbs up, share it with me, I will appreciate it very much. So guys, let's go fishing. Yummy! Yummy, yummy! Use some big hooks for big fish. Go big, go home. Let's go some balloon.